feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City called Fujita?
Militech. They got those things buzzing around everywhere. Past the gate. We can talk there.
Thought you'd never see me again, didn't ya? Naive little punk.
So what now?
Maybe I should look into exactly what you did here. Today was about Royce getting his just desserts. Couldn't have done it without you. Flathead's yours. And consider us even.
I want a perimeter! Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, Canal. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but, Hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure, you know? We're good together. I like how we do things.
I do too, V. I do too. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And then I say we hit the afterlife. You know, do some shots. Ahí luego, V.
Things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech, eh?
Man, stop.
Damn.
Didn't exactly hit it off.
Poor Meredith. No doubt in my mind she'll be left picking up the tab after your bad day. So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the Flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Mr. B.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. B.
Thank you.
finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
I'm not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an eddie.
That's what friends are for.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look?
Simple gig. There's a van sitting at a Revere Courier Services facility. You're gonna break in, clep it. If you wanna know what's in the ride, check the attachment.
What do I do?
Simple gig. There's a van sitting at a Revere Courier Services facility. You're gonna break in, clep it. If you wanna know what's in the ride, check the attachment.
Thank you.
Listen, I'll tell you what I think about all this.
Thank you. Thank you.
What? You, lost your way?
You actually sell meds out of this place.
Well, I call it a recent change. Used to work in electronics, didn't exactly pan out, had to shift my focus somewhere. But hey, it's all legit. I took a first aid course on the net, bought a shard on pharmacy basics. Good to go, Chumba. Hey, just let me know what you need.
Need your medical expertise.
So, you want what exactly?
Example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
Other than Reese Bartmoss. Reese Bartmoss. Yeah, you know, the guy, the chief architect of the net, and later it's Badass Destroyer. The rumor has always been he got taken out by a kill sat in the early days of the Fourth Corporate, but no one ever took responsibility for that strike. Is it possible Bartmoss set his creations wild and faked his own death? Because it had turned into another tool the corporations could use. Track us, and ultimately, completely subjugate us. Think about it.
Yeah. It is not mine! None of this me! Cold, dead metal! All of it!
What happened?
What have I
done
to-
Your implants, they look half done.
Done or not done, it is of no importance. A Bhikkhu does not defile his body through cyber modification. It is against the Pratimoksha. And yet, they knew about this. For me, there is no return.
Hold on. Somebody forced you.
Not just me. My brother, too. They drugged us. Desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
Makes no sense. Who'd go and do something like this? Why?
We were out begging for alms when they approached us. They laughed at us and asked if we would take implants as a donation. They looked more machine than human. They told us they would improve us like tools.
Maelstrom. How about your brother? He's still with him?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
Chrome-sucking psychos. It won't be easy. Maelstrom never goes down the easy route. The fucking clowns.
Help us, please. But without any bloodshed, I beg you.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting out.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
What the?
cannot do this. The implantation is against my beliefs. Please, I do not want them.
Calm down. It's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
Glad I got here in time. Are you okay? Did they do anything to you?
I was lucky. They could not decide which implant would be funnier.
Cyber psychos. The lot of them.
One of them wanted to remove my jaw. The thought itself gave me shivers. Thankfully, did not get the chance. To what do I owe this intervention of yours?
I was walking by, caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. Nah. The truth, your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the deaths of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. How'd you even get taken by Maelstrom? Most people avoid him like the plague.
We are here as strangers. We wander from place to place. When we arrived in Night City, we had no time to identify its dangers.
Don't monks live in monasteries?
It used to be they did not. My brother and I belong to a group that follows the earliest Buddhist teachings. It is an interesting life. We have met many unusual people.
Yeah, so I see.
There's no need for sarcasm. We know the world is dangerous. But if one takes no risks, one will never know what lies beyond their front door. I'm sure you understand.
Your brother's waiting for you. Not far from here.
First, I must catch my breath, and then I shall go. It is him who shall need saving now.
Thank you.
This is 107.3 Moral Rock Radio. Stay tuned for more real news and real music from me, Maximum Mike, the voice of night.
Пиздец тебе затранец!
See that? Hey, the ball, my leg!
Welcome to your funeral!
These eyes are too wise. I seem to see through your disguise. Likewise.